running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Come with me now.
Thank you for the follow, come Savage. Welcome in. Right. So Tony and Brett and Dark Elf, High Elf, Imperial, Kazik, Nord, Orc, Red, Guard, or Wood Elf. Wait. Yes, Kev. Thank you for the follow. So, Brabby up dog. Alright, we'll see what we can do. I mean, Brabby, is Brabby a male or a female name, do you reckon? I feel like it's probably a guy's name, isn't it? It'll be the pissiest. Pissiest or pussiest? What would a Brabby look like? I don't think he looks metal. I think he looks like a bit of a fucking fud. Give me a hairstyle that reeks of fud. Right, we're not gonna go preset. Is he a chunky monkey? I feel like folk hear the name Brabby Up Dog, right? And they're like, oh, we could fucking take this cunt in a fight. And then they see him, and he's built like a fucking brick shithouse. Yeah. So, do we rock the Danny Trejo look? Is that what we should do? Because I would not fuck with Danny Trejo. Crippling clumsiness. And a super hat. I don't think you can give him a voice, can you? I can't remember. It's just grunts. I kind of like that. And he looks like a wrestler, though. Should we just not do war paint? I kind of like that, actually. That looks freaky as fuck. He'd be a good vampire with that look. Exactly. Saiga. Welcome in. We spent 45 minutes the other day creating one. We're now doing another one. Make the war paint pink. There's not... Is there? Nah, there's not really a pinky... So we could go that. Let's see how the others look now. Make a Joker. Oh, we're making Brabby Up Dog. Bright yellow. So, Betty Umpter has this one, and it's purple, because it's like a permanent bruise, because she's a loud fuck. She's always getting banged, so it's just a permanent fixture upon her face. I don't know, are we doing war paint or what? The mustache looks dope. But he kind of looks a bit like Danny Trejo right now. Just lacking the long hair. You want the crying mascara face. What, that one? This one. I don't know why it matters, because we're not really going to fucking see him in first person. The one where the lines went all the way down. That one. Yeah, cool. Do you know what would be good? If there was like an animation where you can make him dance.
Good morning, Strimmer. What's up, dog?
How are you doing, T? We're making Brabby up, dog. You get a say in this as well, because you're the updog part of it, T. So, still winded. I showed the clip on stream. Right. I feel like he's going to have to be a vampire if we're doing him kind of like Danny Trejo. Nah, I don't feel like they're Trejo noses. I think probably that one's a Trejo nose. Why? Because it was funny. Oh, thank you for the follow. Yeah, I think that's all fine. What would be Trejo eyes, I wonder? Them, because they're kind of like... Oh, no, they look angry. They're angry eyes. You didn't get me to admit. I had to do a fucking tweet redeem. Big anime. Aye, but it's Trejo. He's got to look menacing. I don't think they have, like, big eyes as such. Oh, they look quite menacing, actually. What color eyes has Brabby Updog got? One kind of glass-looking eye? How come the new character? Just because I said we were going to create Brabby Updog, and I was going to do this one in survival as, like, a tribute to you. Seeing as you're on survival. Ooh. Yeah, I think because of his race, we don't get all the nice colors. So, or do we do like Riddick and he's got both? Right. He does have Brab vision. We'll give him some eyeliner. The eyeshadow you can't really see anyway. I think that'll do. The hair's the important part for Brabby. So we need a Trejo style. Imagine what Danny Trejo would look like with shaved head. That's not quite Trejo. It's that, but I don't think he'd have the bit at the back. I don't think he'd have a braid. It's got to be that, really, hasn't it? There we go. Brabby up, dog. I wouldn't fuck with him. Would you fuck with him? Absolutely not. He looks glorious. Right. I feel like that's the facial hair we're going for. You'd walk the other way. You wouldn't be able to walk after you've had an encounter with Brabby Up, dog. His special move is called What's Up, Dog. It's actually the giant yeet that we had earlier. Just fucking boosh. Home run. It's a toss up between that and that. I'm thinking that. Yeah, I think that. I'm about to show you what's up, dog. You motherfucker. You fucking wood elf scum. Right. We good? We happy? I'm happy with him. He sees a dragon. Look, he's already clocked the dragon that's about to attack. He's just watching it. Going around. I mean, I can always change him. In Riften. Are we doing it like that? Or that? Up dog. John Wick. You killed my dog. You killed my what's up dog. It's gotta be this one, yeah? Cool. Oh, I wish they could say his name.